preheat the metal slightly. Melt off a little flux. See how quickly the flux cleans and flows. Melt a small amount of rod and watch it wet out. See how the alloy flowed completely along the joint, even through to the back side.